I have felt helpless many times in the face of mass tragedy. And I've asked myself, how can I, just one person, make a difference? What can I possibly do? And I've come to understand that what you have already is where you begin. You begin right where you are standing with what you have access to. You don't have to wait until you've gotten permission or a degree or training. What resides within you already has impact.